Senator Serrano to explain his vote, followed by Senator Hassel-Thompson.
Thank you very much, Madam President. And again, I stand in support of this legislation and the mission of this legislation, and I'd like to associate my comments with those of Senator Espaillat, that it is troubling that this legislation couldn't have, it could have been better had the translation piece, translation services portion been included. As he said, when you consider that so many of the victims of domestic violence are new immigrants, we are a nation of immigrants, we will always be a nation of immigrants, and there is always new hardworking Americans coming to our shores every single day. And oftentimes, unfortunately, they do not come forward when they've been the victims of violence or any other crime for that matter. And if you look at statistics in places like East Harlem and the South Bronx, there is a chronic underreporting of crime and especially domestic violence. Without translation services, I fear that there will be less of a feeling of comfort for people to come forward because, again, they will just find it to be more and more difficult hurdles in their way to getting the protection that they need. But again, on the whole, this is a very good a good first step, a good piece of legislation, but I think it would have made more sense and been much stronger had there been translation services. I vote aye.